Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Forward they go, chasing the game. Origi. Well, strong play here. Losing possession a bit easily. Counter-attacking very much an option. Could play it in. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. Couldn't keep it.
De Bruyne.
Here's Tielemans. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Dang. Rafinha. Might be able to get in behind the defence. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Origi. Well read to ease the pressure. It looks promising. Oh, he's through here! He's trying to create something. High quality goalkeeping, and still they lead.
Well, that's a great save. That could be the match-winning stop there.
Time for a change then. Who can they pick out? Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Tielemans. He might yet finish. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Time is not on their side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser, foiling them effectively. They've given it away. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Tielemans.
Doku.
Lukaku. And closed down straight away. Corner to Belgium as they look to get back into the game. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, they were certainly pleased to hear the final whistle because that was a really tough match, which in the end they just about deserved to win. This is a good result for them, and they're going to the next round fancying their chances.
Goalkeeping, and still they lead.
Well, that's a great save. That could be the match-winning stop there.
Time is not on their side. Well, closed down straight away. Corner to Belgium as they look to get back into the game.